Hey guys, welcome back to Panda Fun Tours. It's great to have you back. And today I'd like to introduce a new series I'm going to start. It's the Mini Mouse Pocket Locket Micro Collectibles. And as you can see, there's four in the series and I already have all four. So I'm going to have four parts to this series and I hope you guys enjoy it. So first in the series, we're going to start with the first one and that's the cafe. This one over here. If you look in the back, you can see it's a cafe shop, hair salon, grocery store, and Clarabelle shop. So yeah, we're gonna start with the cafe shop. So be sure to subscribe so you don't miss the other videos. Okay, so we got the cafe shop. And that's the front, that's a little shop. Comes with a key. It's a really cute Minnie Mouse key and it has a bow. And it has a Minnie Mouse, a bicycle, and a table with an umbrella in it. So once again, let's look at the back. You can collect, connect, and play. So you can all of them add up. And this looks so adorable and so cute. It's from Disney and it's for ages 4 and up because it does have small parts. So let's open this guy up. Okay, so before we get to the toy, let's have a look at this. Okay, first. Okay, this is just a little flyer. Add your micro mini figurines and accessories to your pocket shops. Okay, cool. And I guess there's more. So these are all the micro collectibles. I didn't know because in the back it shows four. So somehow you can get these wherever you can find them, available for purchase. And look, there's quite a lot. There's all different Minnie Mouse. There's Mickey, Daisy, Donald, different Minnie Mouses again, Clarabelle, Minnie, and all different furniture and toys. And as it says, you can take them off as you collect them all. And what is this? So this, I think it shows how it looks. Okay, and these are stickers. So you add the stickers to the toy. And you can see all the stickers are numbered. So like A6, A7. And inside it shows you where the stickers go. So it shows A7, A3, A1. And those are the steps you take. So before we get to this, let's open up the rest of the toy and have a look. So this is just cardboard cover as that is there. Oops. So that's the key. The key's really cute. So keep it down. And that's the toy. So out. Let's have a look at Minnie Mouse for a second. She's so adorable and she has a little coffee cup. And you can see how these are really collectible. That is so adorable. So I'm gonna leave Minnie there. And this is the little bicycle that was in there. Oops. And last but not least, it's the tiny pink table. Well, table and umbrella. Okay, so this is the cafe. And I'm gonna use a key, and I think You have to unlock it, so taking a key, put it in a keyhole, and is it unlocked? Okay, it is unlocked. And if you look inside, this piece of plastic, oh, there's more stuff. There's a little chair. And I think it's a light. Yeah, that's so cute. If you look inside, it's a lounge. And it's a cafe, so you got a little table and chairs. So I'm thinking that this has to go move back. That's what I guess, so I must leave it over there. Let's look at the instructions again. Okay, so let's set this up really quickly. Okay, so we got all the stickers in. As you can see, no more stickers left. So I think next we just have to add little figurines in here. So yeah, I just popped the lighting in the front. I noticed was a little hole there, so that's how it looks in the front. And now we set up the back. Okay, so he has the back of it, so I'm gonna take a little chair. I'm gonna pop it on the inside. And this table and chair. Well, this table and umbrella, I'm gonna leave it on the side. Because it looks, I think this is actually where it attaches to the next one. So I'm just gonna leave it over here. And the bicycle, I'm gonna plop it over here. Oops. Oopsie. I'm gonna plop it over there. And it's our friend Minnie. Hi guys. Oops. Say hello to Minnie, everyone. Say hi. Good. Okay, I'm gonna leave Minnie over here. Just there. What do you think, guys? I think it's so cute. And that's part one of the first video of the Pocket Locket collection of four. So this is part one. Make sure you subscribe and give us a like. And yeah, subscribe so you won't miss the next video. And yeah, there's a lot of awesome toys coming around. So click the subscribe button so you don't miss out. Till next time, guys. Bye.